on this day, July 27, 1990, LL Cool J dropped Mama Said Knock You Out, and I'm not gonna front, man. This made me want to fist fight everybody. I'm talking about teachers kicking grasshoppers on land. Man, I was hyped up when I heard this joint. Episode number 14, man. Let's go and get into it. Yep.
Diplomatic immunity when I'm running with the black ops. Untouchable with the ability to just smack cops. Trade submissions, triangle locks and backdrops. And when the Hancock's deadly as they can shamrocks. I'm a demolition specialist, a biochemist. Murk an entire village over a faulty premise. Lick shots at the locals back and forth like we playing tennis. A masked assassin, some call me the Phantom Menace. And I'm not sure who said it, but it's one of my favorite quotes. Guns change more governments than votes. And I alter presidential hopes. Preach passes of popes. Dictate tyrants, even prime ministers. Favorite is drug lords, to me no mission is too sinister. Break language barriers, I won't stutter no stammer. Adapt to local dialect, accents and grammar. Lord of war, I'm like Thor with the hammer.
All right, so I was going through my bag of videos, going through this week's show, came across Cram Nerves. This one's Aquarius, so we went ahead and grabbed this one for this week's episode. Check out Cram Nerve, Aquarius, right here.
The new radical ideas of Aquarius would require two very highly developed types.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Aquarius. Cram Nevs. Bin Yaqub Grimm. We about to go in. Five districts. South Central, Compton, Watts, Englewood, Crenshaw. Let's go. Step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, although anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in and begin. Step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, although anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in and begin. Now here's where the problem starts. No heart, Aries, Islam, I slam the mic down into the ground in the pieces. But with Cram the Nevers, I deal with both Mark Sevens. Pray to the Lord of the earth and the heavens. The myth is displayed by the legend. Scriptures is displayed in church by the reverends. About the seven-headed beast on leaflets. I'm deep with fervor, snatch braids and murder, catch fades, insert a mic jacks inside of black holes. I go underground for mine and swallow a black hole. Chew up and spit out diamond like tobacco from skulls. Kidnapper and body snatcher from souls into the valley of the skulls. Criminal-minded artists, criminal-minded arsonists. With burners, the Nevis, and Shaitan is the Phantom Menace. No kryptonite can undo this force. When we grip that mic and throw your crew off course. So we step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, although anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in and begin. Aquarius, step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, although anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in and begin.
When the soul kingdom come, third rock from the sun, the diamond tape revival, men of craft and survival. My arrival through reflection is a timeless intersection. As me and Shahid proceed to spark indeed, a list of history of events begin to bleed. All vapor like the eyes of the Statue of Liberty that I painted in the heart of South Central because we tainted. And ain't it a shame how it's just us who trust us? When it comes to living, it's never enough, just us. Aquarius ride with Aries, smash bust us. Who love to see our people die fast? Ashes to dust us, dust us, dust us, dust us.
Step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, although anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in and begin. Step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, although anybody can or should be able to rock off turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in and begin.
Aquarius, you know the definition. Aquarius, Aquarius, you know the definition.
in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, although anybody can or should be able to rock on turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in and begin. Step in the jam and slam. I'm not Superman, although anybody can or should be able to rock on turntables. Grab the mic, plug it in and begin.
I was actually going through the videos, stopped at West Sir All City Brown video, watched it a few times, man. It really kind of grabbed my attention, so I went ahead and grabbed it for everybody this week. Check out West Sir All City Brown video right here.
West Sir. West Sir. West Sir.
80 Paper did it.
West Sir. West Sir. West Sir.
What you doing?
West Sir.
West Sir. Have some fun, man. Fuck that. Minus all the blood and the crippin' and the gangbang religion. Southern California is a great place to visit. Get addicted to the Hollywood sign. Don't get caught slipping off a Hollywood vine. Nope. Through the one time road,
West
you niggas get to snitching under pressure.
West up.
It's the dro top flight.
West up.
Harley helmet with the motor on the bike. Cruise through my section, it's gang signs and weapons. They spray the stop sign, confuse your direction. Tactical with this tool, classic on this concrete. Drown in a cesspool, the bad hoes and
just
bomb weed.
Just because she bad, that don't mean that I'm a presser.
West up.
And I gotta keep the 40 on the dresser.
West up.
All city, I ain't never with the extras.
West
you
up.
Niggas cut from a whole different texture.
West up.
Do we turn up to the max?
West up.
Lay a rookie flat from a dab of that wax.
West up.
Do we grind for the scratch? Man, I like it by the rack. And I gotta keep them running on the track by the
West
lap.
Up.
10 reps, 10 sets of 10 burpees. Take 10 paces, then Lord have mercy. A tookie protege, booked him with a throwaway. Girl Scout cookie in the Dutch, three doors away. Waiting for the perfect opportunity. Debating, should I hit him in his face with about two or three? California's a cold place to stay in. Come on vacation and leave on probation. Parole violators, elevator to success. Stally, I pervet, manifest to the West. I got cracks in the crevices, it's grimy in my residence. Living in the trap, strapped down like the president.
Just because she bad, that don't mean that I'm a presser.
West up.
And I gotta keep the 40 on the dresser.
West up.
All city, I ain't never with the extras.
West
you
up.
Niggas cut from a whole different texture.
West up.
Do we turn up to the max?
West up.
Lay a rookie flat from a dab of that wax.
West up.
Do we grind for the scratch? Man, I like it by the rack. And I gotta keep them running on the track by the
West
lap.
Up.
All right, like I said, I was going through my normally weekly routine, just checking out videos for this week's show. Came across Double G, God's Gift, and TG by the OZ. Watched the video a few times, thought it'd be a good fit for this week's show, so I went ahead and grabbed it. Check out this video right here, by the OZ, by Double G, featuring TG.
We gon' smoke it by the whole onion. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Put past some raw papers, let me twist some. Yeah. We gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Yeah. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Yeah. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Put past some raw papers, let me twist some. I'm twisting up this fire weed, elevating, trying to rise to my highest peak. I got cookie, got OG when I'm getting treat. Higher than a 10-story presidential suite. I'm posted with your girl when she faded like a flat top. Every time I pass her the J, she make that ass drop. The weed game got it sewn up with a padlock. And I'm twisting twisting up on the tits, that's a crop top. All I got is gas, like I was working at Shell, though. If she passing weak ass Reggie, I'm saying hell no. My weed give niggas the ugly face like hell well, though. New strains hitting these streets with no bail, though. We gon' smoke it by the whole onion. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Put past some raw papers, let me twist some. Yeah. We gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Yeah. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Yeah. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Put past some raw papers, let me twist some.
Yeah, double G from the city by the sea, all up in the place to be. Ripping the mic with the homeboy TG from the CPT. And we smoking on more weed than a little bit. Inhale, exhale, take another hit. Rolling with about an eighth of weed inside of the glove compartment. About to pull up to the club with a pack of blunts and listen to sparking. I bought the weed and I'll be damned if I still have to roll. Nigga, I just spent the grip on gas, a fifth of yak and some hydro. Hurry up and roll that shit, homeboy, I am, I'm ready to smoke. That top shelf Kush OG, but it ain't no joke. Inhale, exhale, take another hit. Puff, puff, pass, that's some real shit.
We gon' smoke it by the whole onion. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Put past them raw papers, let me twist some. Yeah. We gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Yeah. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Yeah. And we gon' smoke it by the whole onion. Put past them raw papers, let me twist some.
So Sir Black shot me another video. He had one called Making Moves featuring Curiosity. Shout out to Sir Black for going ahead and shooting us another video, man. Appreciate that. This was Making Moves. I like the intro on this one, you know what I'm saying, with him and the little girl. I don't know if that's his daughter or not, but it was super dope. So go ahead and check this one out as well. Sir Black featuring Curiosity, Making Moves.
Slow motion, stack cake at a fast pace. Straight shots on winner. Now I'm finna flex all summer. Talking cash money like I'm stunner. Fast for that bag, 100.
I've been on the move, I've been on the move. I've been on the move, I've been on the move. I've been on the move, I've been on the move. I've been on the move, I've been on the move.
New whips, new chips, stacking every day. They see you getting money down, look at you the same. Niggas in my DM cause they trying to learn the game. I just hit my fucking city up, they calling me a flame, nigga. And now we going way up, so up like we trying to burn the building down. Black nigga know the bars. I'm singing to the bank, call me Elder Barge. Filthy rich nigga attitude. Got them niggas focused on my mind and them interviews. And if you talking money, then I'm into you. I run into that $1 million revenue. I know you put that pussy on the pedestal. I'ma skip the penetration, but some hair to do. You niggas way behind cause I'm ahead of you. A thriller with the mic like shooting
titles. I was making plays all
winning. Now I'm finna flex all summer. Talking cash money like I'm stunner. Fast for that bag, 100.
I've been on the move, I've been on the move. I've been on the move, I've been on the move. I've been on the move, I've been on the move. I've been on the move, I've been on the move.
So I was going through my Facebook, and Jason Elm Street Williams hit me up, said he had a video called Thunder Rock. Man, I watched it, man. The energy on this was super dope. Got lots of, I don't know, it's just super raw. Got me, you know, kind of hyped up. It's got a lot of knowledge. It's kicking bars, you know, so it was super dope. So I reached out to him to see if we can use it for this week, and he said we can. And so we're going to go ahead and feature this one right here. It's Thunder Rock. Yo.
Reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. African dashiki, uncle round my neck. Got his ISIS tatted on my belly, all about respect. I do it for the gods, I live for my queen. All my niggas kings, captain of my team. Life is just a dream, life ain't what it seems. You're just a player in the game if you don't own the league. Hop on the magic carpet, fly with me to a whole new world that they call Elm Street. Stay away from haters, stay away from busters, because in Never Never Land ain't no room for these suckers. Stay away from haters, stay away from busters, because in Never Never Land ain't no room for these suckers. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock.
Oh my dear Mr. Williams. Information is power. If you don't have the information, one cannot seize power. You need to think about becoming mentally competitive. Being black does not free you from being a responsible individual.
Riverside, the turf, we in another zone. So futuristic, welcome to the Thunderdome. Posted in the hood, the homie got the chrome. And if you niggas tripping, silver bullets getting blown. Kicking with real killers that'll kill you at your home. And if you niggas tripping, your body hitting a blow. Fuck the police, it's the code that I live by. Kill a pig, cook the swine, fuck the cop, I hope they die. Black man in America, I'm not a poster shine. Living in this white man's world is a waste of time.
Black man in America, I'm not a poster shine. Living in this white man's world is a waste of time.
They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. They say a nigga hot, they say I won't stop. And when I reach the top, I'ma scream Thunder Rock. Thunder Rock, Thunder Rock.
All right, I think that's it. I'm about to get out of here. This is episode number 14. If you want to shoot me any music videos, please shoot them to chaoticstyles@gmail.com. We want to make sure that we get this series moving. We want to support all artists in the underground. So let us help you, you know what I'm saying? Help me help you, like they said in Jerry Maguire, whatever it was, you know what I'm saying? We just want to put videos out and showcase hip-hop, man. You guys can help with that. We would love it. Everybody that made it to the end of the video, man, super shout out to you, my diehards, man. I love you guys, appreciate you. Anyway, that's your boy Mike the Middleman, digging in the crates, episode number 14. Go.